do, so much to do. Invoices, bills, letters. I must answer that note from the Queen.
Mr. Wonka, what's going to happen to the other kids? Augustus, Veruca.
My dear boy, I promise you they'll be quite all right. When they leave here, they'll be completely restored to their normal, terrible old selves. But maybe they'll be a little bit wiser for the wear. Anyway, don't worry about them.
Now, what do we do now, Mr. Wonka?
Oh,